Good afternoon. I'm honored to be part of this year's AOI Forum. It's a pleasure to be with you as we celebrate the 30th anniversary of the Americans with Disabilities Act, as well as the 10th anniversary of the 21st Century Communications and Video Accessibility Act. The ADA and the CVAA both spurred new innovations in wireless and established clear goals that encourage collaboration. The result? A mobile wireless experience that offers better functionality and improved accessibility. That's why I'm so proud that today wireless offers opportunity and connectivity to Americans of all abilities, needs, and situations. Wireless has become a central part of daily life for those with disabilities, helping to break down historic communications barriers. In fact, 97% report owning or using a wireless device. From hearing aid compatible handsets, to real-time text, to digital personal assistants, people with different abilities can talk, text, or use video chat to communicate with friends, family, and coworkers. The revolutionary capabilities have had important impacts for accessibility, and there's more to come with 5G. 5G will enable life-changing devices and services that will benefit wireless consumers of all abilities. From autonomous vehicles, to better ways to navigate our communities, to connected IoT devices that allow for greater personal autonomy. We've made great strides to empower millions of people with disabilities, and I'm excited to see what we can do together in a more accessible 5G future for all. In this anniversary year and every day, we thank you for everything that you do. And thanks to my amazing team for organizing this event. They did a fantastic job of pivoting to our virtual remote reality. I look forward to continuing to work with you and hope you enjoy the rest of the forum.